I'm sure you have heard stories about investors buying and selling property and making good profits. Property investment does not always have to be for the long term. It all depends on the strategy and the goals of every property that you buy.